Agentica, the Agentic AI Framework. This presentation consists of three chapters. The first chapter, Understanding Agentica. Agentica is an agentic AI framework that specializes in LM function calling. It accomplishes all tasks through efficient function calling mechanisms. Agentica supports functions from both TypeScript classes and Swagger Open API specifications. Implementation is straightforward. Simply provide your functions. Both TypeScript classes and Swagger documents serve as function sources. The example on the right demonstrates integration with a shopping platform's Swagger documentation while implementing additional services through TypeScript classes, including shopping consultation, policy information, and search functionality with RAG. Agentica's function-centric approach ensures your agents remain scalable, flexible, and highly productive. By simply listing functions, you can create any agent you desire. This represents Agentica's innovative approach to agentic AI development. The true power of agentic AI lies in the versatility of function calling. Function calling occurs when AI analyzes conversation context to select appropriate functions and populate their arguments. The AI exercises independent judgment in function selection and parameter assignment, the essence of LM function calling. Agentica is purposefully designed for LM function calling. All operations are executed through function calling mechanisms. Simply provide your Swagger documents or TypeScript classes, and the AI will invoke them as needed. With Agentica, complex agent workflows become unnecessary. The framework ensures scalability and productivity through streamlined function calling. This innovative approach to agentic AI is achieved solely through advanced function calling capabilities. Let us explore this new era of AI development with Agentica. Our demonstration project features a shopping mall chatbot. It integrates with a standard e-commerce backend comprising 289 API functions. These functions handle comprehensive operations: product management, order processing, payment handling, review systems, coupon management, deposit tracking, and delivery logistics. This enterprise-level backend transforms into an AI chatbot with minimal code. Remarkably, this implementation doesn't require large-scale models. Our demonstration runs on a model with only 8 billion parameters, capable of operating on a standard laptop. This exemplifies agentic AI realized through efficient function calling. The second chapter, Concepts of Agentica. Traditional AI development has relied on agent workflows represented through complex graph nodes. However, as functionality expands, a critical problem emerges. Extended capabilities require increasingly complex agent workflows and additional graph nodes. Success rates decrease exponentially as node count increases, a consequence of the Cartesian product problem. For example, if each node maintains an 80% success rate with 5 sequential nodes, the overall workflow success rate diminishes to merely 33%. To address this Cartesian product challenge, developers typically implement supervisory workflows. Unfortunately, this approach leads to infinite workflow cycles. As functionality expands, the likelihood of workflow fractals increases. Creating a traditional agent workflow for our shopping chatbot would necessitate an impractical workflow fractal. Consequently, traditional AI development approaches using agent workflows and graph nodes cannot effectively address general-purpose agentic AI requirements. Only by specializing in LM function calling can we achieve true agentic AI capabilities. We propose a novel AI development methodology, document-driven development. This approach focuses on documenting each function independently rather than designing complex agent workflows, delegating all responsibilities to LM function calling. Since this methodology requires only function-level documentation, it offers superior scalability, flexibility, and productivity. When relationships exist between functions, document them in the descriptions. The key principle: avoid creating agent workflows, focus on comprehensive descriptions. Trust the LM function calling system to manage the process effectively. Document-driven development guides developers to describe functions independently, encouraging the separation of complex projects into manageable domains. For those familiar with domain-driven development, the similarity is intentional. Document-driven development represents a conceptual evolution from an AI agent perspective. Document-driven development or domain-driven development in the AI context makes agents scalable, flexible, and highly productive. This represents the most viable approach to achieving true agentic AI capabilities. Agentica specializes in a LLM function calling and performs all operations through this mechanism. Therefore, one of the most critical considerations is building LLM schemas safely and effectively. If schema construction is difficult, Agentica becomes challenging to use. If schema construction is risky, Agentica becomes hazardous to implement. To make LLM function calling schemas accessible and secure, they must be generated by compiler without code duplication, without manual schema creation. LLM function calling schemas should be compiler generated through systematic source code analysis. By developing compiler-driven schema generators, we eliminate code duplication and manual schema creation, significantly reducing error potential. Generating LLM function calling schemas from TypeScript class types using compiler techniques makes function calling secure and accessible, which in turn ensures Agentica remains safe and user-friendly. This embodies the concept of compiler-driven development. We have successfully implemented LLM function calling schema generation from TypeScript classes using advanced compiler techniques. Additionally, Agentica extracts function schemas from both TypeScript classes and Swagger documentation. Let us now consider backend development implications. For backend development supporting Agentic AI, I recommend two frameworks. These frameworks can generate LLM function calling schemas securely using compiler techniques. Conversely, Java Spring, PHP Laravel, and Python Django are not recommended as they require manual schema definition and contain significant code duplication. When backend developers make schema definition errors, human developers, such as front-end engineers, can intuitively identify and correct these issues. However, AI systems cannot adapt to such errors. Invalid, manually created schema definitions can compromise the entire agent system. First, Java Spring, while prominent in backend development, is not recommended for AI agent implementation. It requires manual schema creation and considerable code duplication for each API. AI systems cannot compensate for errors in manually created schemas. The PHP ecosystem presents even greater challenges. API specifications must be manually written through description comments. AI systems cannot overcome human-introduced schema errors. Similarly, Python Django requires manual schema creation with significant code duplication. Instead, I recommend alternative frameworks. In a TypeScript ecosystem, Nest is particularly suitable for agentic AI development. When combined with Nestia, it generates Swagger documentation through compiler techniques, eliminating code duplication and manual schema creation. Additionally, Python FastAPI can generate Swagger documentation through its reflection system. While not compiler-based, it achieves similar schema-level efficiency. This exemplifies compiler-driven development in the backend ecosystem. The final chapter, core principles. Agentica specializes in function calling as its primary operational paradigm. Consequently, precise definition and conversion of function calling schemas represents a critical architectural component. Agentica supports LLM function calling with Swagger OpenAPI documents. However, Swagger and OpenAPI specifications encompass numerous variations with ambiguous and redundant expressions. To address these challenges, Agentica standardizes these specifications through a customized V3.1 implementation. Conversion to LLM function calling schemas begins with the enhanced OpenAPI V3.1 specification. However, LLM function calling schemas vary significantly by provider. OpenAI, Claude, and Gemini each maintain distinct, incompatible specifications. To resolve this incompatibility, Agentica employs an intermediate migration schema that facilitates conversion to each model's specific schema requirements. One might question, is LLM function calling perfect? Does it eliminate hallucinations during argument composition? The answer is definitively negative. LLM function calling frequently encounters failures. As Agentica specializes in function calling, addressing these reliability concerns is paramount. To overcome function calling challenges, Agentica implements a comprehensive error correction approach. First, allow the LLM to generate potentially invalid arguments. Next, systematically identify and report all type errors in detail. Finally, enable the agent to correct function calling parameters in subsequent attempts. This methodology constitutes our validation feedback strategy. For precise validation feedback, Agentica utilizes the type evaluation function. Generated through compiler analysis of source code, it provides detailed and accurate error identification. With this compiler-driven validator, Agentica minimizes LM function calling failures at the argument composition level. With this validation feedback strategy, large-scale models like GPT-4o become unnecessary. Smaller models like GPT-4o mini with 8 billion parameters perform adequately. In practice, our demonstrated shopping chatbot utilizes an 8 billion parameter LM. This compact model can operate on standard laptops, enabling sophisticated function calling on personal computing devices. The validation feedback strategy facilitates this new era of accessible agentic AI. Agentica's internal agent orchestration follows a streamlined workflow with three components. The selector agent analyzes conversation context to select or cancel candidate functions, defaulting to standard conversational responses when appropriate functions are unavailable. The caller agent executes candidate functions by composing arguments, requesting additional user input when necessary. A loop between selector and caller agents continues until candidate functions are exhausted. The describer agent communicates function calling results to users. As demonstrated, Agentica's workflow remains straightforward and potentially simpler than alternatives. The path to agentic AI success does not depend on designing complex agent workflows. Rather, it requires a system that safely and efficiently generates LM function calling schemas at scale. Function calling is fundamental. Let us embrace this paradigm. If you have any question, please submit an issue to our repository.